My name is Dr. John Frye. I'm with the Department of Geography, Geology, and Environmental Science. And the course I taught during the test phase of Canvas was my Geography 120 class, which is the Introduction to Weather and Climate. It is a online only class that is a lab science, fulfills the lab science requirement for the Gen Ed requirement. So because this was an online only class, Canvas was the method to get the content and the material to the students. So, posting the video lectures that they had to watch, posting announcements and just keeping everybody on track, posting the labs and lab keys and having them take the quizzes and exams. This was all done on Canvas. So it was a class completely ran through the Canvas learning management system. I went in this with looking for a learning management system that was a little more user-friendly and easier to navigate through are some of the big things that I was looking at as far as the new learning management system. I thought it fulfilled those needs that I just mentioned. I mean, I think it's definitely more user-friendly than a lot of the learning management systems that I have experience with in the past. It is also, I think, a little bit easier to navigate. There are certain features within Canvas that just allow for better communication with the students and contact with the students, checking the progress of students as well. Again, the UZ navigation, I think, was a big component, not only for myself, but the students, just the structure of it and the easy to find tabs on the, if you were looking at the screen on the left-hand side, easy to follow navigation there of where to find content material. Also, the just being able to connect things to one another from, say the grade book into an exercise or the exercise back into the grade book. It was easy to click to find those materials as a faculty and seemed to be for the students easier to navigate and find things as well. So the other feature that I really liked as a faculty member was the speed grader. Other graders in other learning management systems that I've had experience with were not very good, to be honest. And this one was pretty easy to use. It integrated right into the gradebook. Adding the comments to students' work to give them help and let them know things that they could improve on for the next time, especially on those lab assignments, because some of the lab assignments kind of build off of each other throughout the semester. That feedback mechanism was really good in the interface of that grading. The other thing I really liked as a faculty member was the analytics side of things and being able to kind of track the students and what they had seen and what they had looked at. I've had issues with other systems not being able to be as thorough and as detailed as Canvas, and this definitely filled some of those gaps that I felt were there that I would like for a class that's a completely online class, because I don't see these students face to face, that's the only way I can track them to see if they're actually doing the work, since I don't meet them face to face, is being able to see those kind of detailed analytics. And I really enjoyed those pieces, being able to click on a student's name and see the last time they logged in, what they've looked at, what they haven't looked at, how long they've spent on each item, and getting some very thorough statistics and details about that. Integrating material, there was the nice feature of being able to import stuff from D2L, the learning management system we have. So, the quizzes that I already had set up and the quiz bank questions that I already had set up were very easy to integrate into Canvas. I was dreading having to go in and have to type all those questions back out, but the tool to be able to incorporate that stuff from D2L was very easy to use, and again, just very good good help section on Canvas. Anytime you're in a certain feature, you were able to click the help button and get some online assistance and find tutorials and stuff online to help you with that. So whenever I got stuck, that was a good tool for me as a faculty member. It's more user-friendly than most of the learning management systems that I've had experience with. So, it's quick to catch on to, and obviously changes Some people view it as never good, but I think this would be a good upgrade to the campus.